Hello, I'm Able Plays. Welcome back to another exciting episode of Luigi's Mansion. In this episode, we're going to go against Melody and hopefully clear up Area 2. So, remember from the last episode, the Melody? It's actually in Super Mario Bros. 3, one of my most personal favorite games that I have played as a child. Exactly right, you got it. Very impressive. I guess I need it to hold back with you. We care to battle with my lovely music sheets? No. Now here's the thing, you want to suck up your music sheets as fast as possible. And then, it's time to rape her! With our vacuum. Yes, you rape that woman with a vacuum. Yes, female ghosts, you rape them with a vacuum cleaner. No pun intended. Well, at least we got the... Oh boy, I got hit by a poison mushroom. Here's the thing. Well, this is kind of gives you a personal experience of the poison mushroom. You can't really do nothing about it. And this is pretty much one of the bad rooms to have a poison mushroom in. Come on, Melody. You gotta get inside that vacuum now. Let's open up this. Grab the key. And pretty much... sorry about that. We're going to open up one of the rooms. We're actually getting very close. Oh, hi. Wherefore am I, Boomio? And Boomio is in my vacuum. Laws. Well, Juliet Boo. So pretty much, we're getting very, very close towards the end. Now, everyone can make a pun about me on this one. Yes. Yes, I'm obese. What the fuck ever. Who cares? It's kind of funny. Well, here's the thing. What you gotta do is suck a little bit. Well, I'm gonna actually get this tablecloth off, so... What you want to do is get rid of the waiters. Get rid of the waiters. You want to prevent that thing from getting to him. And my god. Eat more than I do. No one should never eat more than I do. Yes, fatty, your food's gone. Roar! Get a hissy fit for me because your fat ass doesn't need any more food. You need Judy Craig! Oh my god, some really bad indigestion. Yeah, it's gonna be kinda like this for a few seconds. Oh, come on! Now, he's gonna get exhausted after a while because his fat ass can't eat much! Yeah, pretty much! Grab the oars as fast as possible. Hi. 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 You still need Jenny Craig? Well, Mr. Fat Ass, you need Jenny Craig. Seriously, you do. And I'm making a really bad pun off of that. 1-800-JENNY-CRAIG! Someone needs Jenny Craig really bad. Just call this number that's flashing on the screen. 1-800-JENNY-CRAIG. I don't even know why I'm post-advertising that crap. I've tried Jenny Craig. Actually, this is when my mom was getting that, and she was trying to get me to lose weight as well. Well, let's just say that Jenny Craig food actually tastes horrible. It's like, it's with every diet food, it's like diet food just doesn't taste right. There has maybe one or two times the diet food has actually been delicious, but you'll see. Booty-ishes. Booty-ishes? What? Oh, well. Well, here's the thing. Diet food with me does not mix. Nah, I don't need to send any boo data to you. Really don't need to. There we go. We're in the kitchen! Sorry, I will not be making any food for you. So let's open this, and... Ooh! It's blue and... Well, you kind of notice it's water elements. So pretty much, to get to the boss of Area 2, you do need water, so... So yeah, elements are going to start becoming somewhat popular. I wonder how many boos are hiding in here. Do the boo. Yeah, let's do the boo. No. Bad pun intended. No. Since we got a few more and still in here. Let's see. Kung Boo, wanna fight? Well, there's two of the boos that were in here, and where's the original boo? Where's the original one out of the bunch? Oh, wait, no. Wrong thing. Now we're back in the kitchen. Let's see. Boy, howdy, I'm Boo-Legion. Redneck much. Yeah, I'm redneck too, so... I'm not really gonna give a care about the boos right now. Pretty much, I just want to get this area over with. Yeah, let's head into the next area. What you want to do is... This is kind of a hint. You probably want to get away from that dog. Just avoid the dog for right now. The dog not going to really hurt you. Well, as long as you avoid it. He's trying to bite your leg, actually, so... For the love of dirt! Yeah. Now, we got a new ghost coming in. It's Mr. Bones, I believe? Now, this dog! I don't know his name, I forgot. I think he's supposed to make like a pun towards Bones, so. But yeah. Well, since that's over with, pretty much I do want to end off the episode with, final boss. The boss through this area. Pretty much, we're in the area now. Let's see. Now that's kind of a clue. Big hearts. Yeah. Oh boy. You can do this. It's pretty much helpful. It's really helpful if you've done that. Now, these dudes can be really a pain in the ass. Let's get rid of one of them already. Let's get rid of one. Ow. Let's get that heart back here before it disappears. I really need the hearts. and you're going down. Seems kind of familiar. Let's see. Holy shit. Apparently, we end up in this place. And this is where our final area is going to... This is where our second boss is going to start. Why am I thinking final? It's actually the second boss. So we're pretty much about halfway done. So what you want to do is suck up these things and turn them into giant balls. And now this thing is going to be really hard to it's going to be hard to grind up, but now remember the size. Remember the size. Now remember the size of each of these little things, and you pretty much don't want to run into them. Yeah, just suck them up. That's all you gotta do. Oh, no. Yeah, so you're gonna have a really hard time with the vacuum. The vacuum is gonna be kind of hard. It might be a best idea to get, like, rid of most of them so you don't be really scared of, like, where to shoot them. Oh, boy. Okay. We're on its last 15 units of health. Now, this boss is, like, one of the trickier ones to have. I pretty much don't like this one. Why did I get that? Almost had him. Where did he go? I'm assuming, well, that's kind of dumb. Okay, now there he is. Oh, boy. I think I'm having now issues. Yay, the Let's Play curse is heading in. There you go. Come on. Thank you. Now he's in the vacuum, and we're done with the area. Thank God. Let's see what we got. Well, if we can actually open it. And we got a green key! That means this green key, we go into the next area. Luigi, can you hear me? Good to hear that you're still okay. I lost your signal when that lightning struck. Yada, yada, yada. We're pretty much running a little bit low on time, but we're going to try to hurry this up. So pretty much, it's the same old process. I'm not sure if this is going to go over the time limit. It's really pushing towards the time limit. Oh, come on. Let's get these suckers ready. Yada yada yada, same process. So pretty much, like, I really do apologize out of this, because I really wanted to get this Let's Play done and out of the way as fast as possible. And pretty much give you a Halloween little treat. Well, a huge treat, because right now I still have to fix the Paper Mario file. So, I'm hoping to get the Paper Mario file out of the way. So, let's see what we got in this area. Mr. Lugs! The Floating Wind Lindus. Melody Panianimus. Shivers! Spooky! Bogmire. So, we pretty much got six ghosts in one episode. Well, three episodes. Yeah, including a Boo montage. So we got nine of them. Yada, yada, yada. pretty much that secret. Now leading us up to 19,625,000. Yeah, that's a lot of money, isn't it? But anyways, we're going to end off the episode here. So this is Abel Plays here signing out. Thank you very much for tuning in, and hope to see you next time.